हेलो फ्रेंड्स, नाउ वी आर इन द 10th एटीट्यूड। वी आर इन नंबर 10th एंड इफ यू आर लिसनिंग वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो, इट मींस यू आर अ सीरियस गाय एंड दिस एटीट्यूड इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट एटीट्यूड टू ब्रेक। दिस इज अ बॉर्न टैलेंट। Can you believe this? Ki what we are thinking, how our mind works. We are thinking that all singers are born singers, all players are born players, all footballers are born footballers. Practice is nothing, skill is nothing. It means we are saying that the Tendulkar is a born player, Bob Parker is a born writer. Nothing, yaar. What you are thinking? Imagine for a moment, there is a pregnant lady, or your wife is pregnant, or your some family member is pregnant, and what you are thinking? Who will getting to born a baby? Or a doctor, a baby or a player, a baby or an actor. You think that, what you think when you take that lady to hospital and doctors do their work for birth of that particular baby and come out from OT and tell to us, congratulations, you get a doctor. Congratulations, you get a lawyer. Congratulations, you get a singer. It is right? No. He just told to you, informed to you, you get a boy baby or a girl baby. So why we are thinking that it is a born talent? Only babies are born in this planet. I learned this from Mr. Praveen Vadalkar. Only babies are born in this planet Earth, my dear friends. So throw this thought out of your mind. Always remember, this skill is totally learnable skill, and we can learn it systematically. There are proven methods which we can follow and learn this skill. Only required amount of time and required amount of efforts are required. If you are ready to put that effort for learning this skill and following the rules, regulation, method given by whole course to you, you can do this. This is Dr. Erk signing out. Until we meet again.